Now it's finally time for the very last swim of the day. It is now night as the sun has set half an hour ago. It is 6:30 p.m. and I am at Praia de Leça da Palmeira here in Matosinhos. And yes, we're gonna go in for a night swim here, as it looks very terrifying and scary, but hopefully the waves are not that strong, so it's gonna be a quick dip, this one. So this is the 15th beach I visit today, and you cannot see that much actually right now because the GoPro is not it's not primarily for night filming, but hope you can enjoy the episode anyway. All right, here we go. Let's go. Amazing, so nice, so beautiful. I can't believe I visited and explored 15 different beaches in one day today, between 10 and 6, between 10 a.m. and 6 p.m. So this is amazing. I really had a blast of a day here in Porto region. Nice. Now tonight I'm gonna sleep like a baby with all these activities that I had. So let's go! Amazing. Brilliant. Look at that. The waves are amazing even at night. Beautiful night swim here. Amazing. Look at the horizon. It's still carrying the colors of the sun in a different variant, just. So yes, if the picture is not so clear, I'm gonna make an effort to brighten it up. But being so much here, I'm really enjoying this nice swim. Despite being 13.7 degrees in the water, and outdoors right now it's 18, even colder, might be. All right, now. That's a wrap for today, the 2nd of February, with 15 beach adventures from Porto. Thanks a lot for watching, and see you soon again with another beach adventure on the channel that is called Beach Adventures with Chris!